Look, I see you swinging for the fences, acting spunky, boy. I slow your roll up when I hit you with that Dutchie, boy. You better know your place, it ain't no way you're from me now. I knocked some sense into his noggin, took a couple times. And now we shooting for the double, watch me spell out prize money. Let me ball up, see the number one contender, make a rise up to his fall out. Cause I'm all in, showing off when I turn it out. Run the game, cause I learned the raps, ain't miss a beat. Cause I learned a song and I'm hitting licks with that turnaround. Bring the heat, got the burners on. Bring the beef, that's filet mignon. Get the work, what you take me for. Ain't pistol peep, but I diss the rock. And you missing teeth if I hit the spot. In the gauntlet, I go berserk, cause I'm making foam. My daily flips are breaking foam. And I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, but don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it. Boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it. Yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it. You know I do it.
Toe for toe, blow for blow. I'ma build him with the rope and dope. Oh, I broke his nose. Y'all ain't living how I'm living, right? I live to fight. If you players wanna go for broke, then throw your dough. Yeah, Bob Weaver, leave you started bleeding. Charge with beans, no rest to me. Can do it two a days, and that's fall season. You can't fake when that jaw's leaking. For pics, say you gon' lose weight. I'ma start this weakling for everything. And we a broad evening. I know you will hit my line to hit the flow. In my prime for the 100th time, but I'm gon' grind till they get some more. Unload all this ammunition if you hit you.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between world-class striker Alistair the Ream Overeem and heavyweight superstar Junior Dos Santos. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Dos Santos is 32. Overeem is 35. He weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner,
Alistair Overeem, Junior Dos Santos.
You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Dos Santos. Black trunks for Overeem.
Alistair Overeem is a former K-1 Grand Prix champion, one of the best strikers in the UFC's heavyweight division, and has a very solid submission game as well.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Overeem with a big uppercut. Nice job by Dos Santos. Joey's putting his boxing skills on display again.
Lands a hard kick. Powerful jab.
The head kick. Oh, and another jab. Oh, big body kick.
He's getting lazy with that jab now. Be ready to count.
And another head kick lands. His opponent needs to defend. Oh, good connection by both men.
Very accurate jabs by Junior Dos Santos.
That's exactly right, Joe. Great job with the jab. Nice striking.
Good defense there.
Overeem with the left. Head kick. Man, he goes down. Solid shot to the body.
Oh, what an exchange.
Overeem lands. Joe, he's one of the most dangerous strikers to ever enter the octagon. There's that big jab. Dos Santos caught by that head kick.
Oh, he tagged him, though. He hurt him.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
He's down. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Powerful kick.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Powerful kick.
Wow! Big shot! A nice combination.
What a jab.
Oh, head kick! Vicious combinations. Oh, big right hand
clipped him.
Oh, stunning jab.
Powerful strikes.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Inside leg kick.
Oh, he's run!
And continuing to tee
away. He's getting hurt. He's getting hurt, Mike. He is going after it. One is complete. All right, let's check out some of the action from that round. Here's a huge punch that stuns. And here's another devastating shot to the head that really does damage. And let's look at that again.
Take control of it now. Take control of it. Move forward. When he sets on you, take him down. And then just keep mixing it.
Okay, you ready? You ready?
Here we go, round two.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Great defense as he blocks that body shot. Overeem gets caught by the left. To the body. And he's down. Big kick.
Look at this, back to his feet.
Head strikes landed. This is something we were looking for early in the fight, and he's doing a good job.
Back and forth.
Joe, you can hear Overeem's head coach, Greg Jackson, encouraging him to keep his hands up.
Trying to get a single.
The amount of damage that has been done to his body makes you wonder if he's got a broken rib or two.
He's back up. Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Dos Santos with a jab that scores.
He's taking some shots, Mike. That jab is a huge factor in this fight for Junior Dos Santos.
Great counter jab by Dos Santos. Joe, that's a heavy inside leg kick.
Nasty kick to the body lands. Oh!
Oh, he's landing.
Oh, big knee. He's in deep trouble, Mike. He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, man, they're both swinging away. My goodness, how good is that?
Disengage, re-engage.
Big punch.
Good combinations.
Dos Santos displays his power.
Whoa!
This could be it. Nasty combinations here.
Huge right hand. Big head kick lands. Solid jab.
Whoa, he tagged him.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Vicious shot to the body. Oh, very nice. Gigantic kicks.
Strong jab.
Hard kick to the head. Body shot there, too.
Big elbow.
Smash. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Ah, Joe, another strong jab.
Big left hand. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
They have fought for 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two.
Here's a perfect kick to the body. Here's a powerful leg kick. Here's a perfectly placed leg kick. Incredible striking on display in that round.
Maravilha de round. Vamos aproveitar esse.
Jenny getting us set for round three.
Final round, you ready?
5 minutes remains in the fight.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
Perfect timing with his strikes. You could hear that one, Joe.
Yeah, he got hurt.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Good combo.
Solid leg kick by Dos Santos. There you see a sizable advantage in total strikes landed. Junior Dos Santos is really taking it to his opponent. He blocks the punch.
Junior Dos Santos continues to land that beautiful, clean jab.
Just vicious power.
Hard jab.
Oh, that's a big head kick.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Oh, good combination. Nice jab.
Punches and bunches. He wants the finish.
Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short. Both fighters look completely drained at this point in the fight.
Alistair Overeem's starting to find the clock to be his enemy. He needs to make something big happen right now.
He needs to make something happen. He is not going to win a decision. He's got to either KO...
Big right hand by Junior!
He's in big trouble.
Oh, solid jab. I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. Oh, he's going for it here.
Oh, and another jab. Good slip by Overeem. Oh, that's a heavy kick by Alistair Overeem. Something, Joe, we have seen over and over throughout the years. His Muay Thai, second to none. He tags him with the overhand left.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Nice block of the punch to the head.
Oh, oh
double jab. Goodness. Seconds. Big power jab.
Hard straight punch.
Nice combination. He's got him hurt. And he's down again.
Big right hand. That's it. He's out.
He's all over. Wow. Junior Dos Santos, the victor.
Wow. What a statement that man just made. Beautiful KO victory pulled off late in the fight.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Look at this. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 53 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by...